Welcome to UNC Charlotte. We want you to stake your claim and discover the majors that we have to offer that may best suit your interests. As a university college student, you have a unique opportunity to explore all of our bachelor's degree programs. Each program has its own requirements. All prospective biology majors are required to take a placement exam that will determine their initial introductory biology course. Biology students are required to take core courses, and they are General Biology 1, General Biology 2, Cell Biology, General Chemistry 1, and Elements of Statistics. Biology students are encouraged to be very strategic in selecting biology electives to align those courses with your degree and your possible career pursuits. As a potential biology transfer student, it is helpful but not required to complete an associate's degree from a North Carolina community college to assist in a seamless transition to the biology major. We look forward to working with you in University College and guide you towards your intended major. Again, welcome to UNC Charlotte, and we want you to stake your claim.